technological progress is the path to autonomy, Governor.
His Royal Majesty is eager to see him.
Presidente, education is important. Why, look at me. Who knows where I would have ended up were I not kicked up, educated at some of the most prestigious universities in the world.
Great news! While searching through the crates of colonism...
If eating fresh fruit keeps the people healthy and strong, we Tropicans must eat twice as much to be twice as healthy and twice as strong. Freedom will never simply be given to us. We must... If eating fresh fruit keeps the people healthy and strong, we Tropicans must eat twice as much to be twice as healthy and twice as strong. Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger. Thank you.
life. Viva el presidente!
Someone stole my manuscript and published it under a pseudonym. It was an
가 있나?
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
Thank you.
thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Great news! We found out.
Revolution needs the people's support. And for some reason, I do not understand. Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
While His Majesty finds your island's backwardness most amusing, he is now worried. His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
I sat with three other members of the research team.
As my father...
Our soldiers may be few in number, but the fire of the revolution...
Charge!
The revolution dictates that all people are equal. Your efforts. The revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
His Majesty personally inspected several reports.
Just discovered the number.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
Presidente. Whoa, I'm getting ahead of myself. Governor, the island is ripe for revolution. Presidente. Whoa, I'm getting ahead of myself.
His Majesty's fruit care plan has hit a minor setback. It doesn't seem to work. The Crown is determined to throw as much fruit at it as necessary to make it work. They say a man's home is his castle, old chap. I would state that the reverse is also true. My castle is my home, or at least one of my homes.
Presidente, after suffering 1,000 people.
thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire. Thank you. It seems that the Crown's ambitious Fruit for Health program didn't work quite as well as it.
Presidente. Whoa, I'm getting ahead of myself. Governor.
His Majesty is furious. He has just learned that you've begun mustering a sizable army, yet you don't have a Major General. Appoint one immediately.
Have invented. Presidente. Whoa, I'm getting ahead of myself.
The people's support for the revolution is increasing, but there's still...
Presidente. Ooh, I'm getting ahead of myself.
His Majesty is most amused by...
Thank you. population of 100. I just want to say, I am heartbroken that there are at least two people on the island who still haven't made their way to the Jolly Roger. You make me sad, you two. Don't you love me?
We, the leaders of the Tropican Nation, in our desire to put into words that we...
Presidente's legal team has finally tuned our constitution, so it is 53% better than the old one. It even uses one of those fancy serif fonts for the text.
A great communist revolution started in Russia. Unfortunately, it was a resounding success. Now they have no one to revolt.
Raul, you can't dump me. I'll dump you. And promptly pushed him in a cesspit. Luckily, I've changed for the better since then.
Thank you.
Tropico is becoming the tropical paradise it is supposed to be. More and more people are abandoning the hustle and bustle of city life to settle in shacks and live as one with nature. Right on, people. The beach is big enough for everyone, and my bar works 24/7 to satisfy all your worldly needs.